Ian, sum that up tonight.
Very disappointing. I think we were in the game. We were playing well at times. And we just let it slip there at the end. I think it was a wee bit disappointing for us. You know, I think on another day maybe we would have got a result. But, you know, at the same time, to have run them so close, it's gotten in a way. Like, you know, even though, you know, we've done better than a lot of people expected, for us, you know, we were close, and, you know, we had an opportunity and we were close, and maybe another day, hopefully we get them at home.
Rob said the word is disappointing. Mixed emotions was another term. Like you say, you've just pushed the three-time champions that close.
I suppose, you know, we exceeded expectations in a way, but even still, one or two things go our way and we could have beat them today, and, you know, we could have done one of the great upsets of the Heineken. So we're close, we can take a lot of positives out of it, and you know, we can take a lot of positives into the game next week, and hopefully we can get 4 points out of it.
I know when we spoke in the week, you were talking about how much you're relishing coming home for the first time, and that was it. A pretty special occasion for you?
It was brilliant. Like, obviously I know a few of the boys in their team and all, and I knew what the RDS was like. I knew it would be a great atmosphere, the first game in Heineken for them. It was no letdown, you know. It was very exciting. It's obviously very exciting to play in Europe. It's something I really, you know, enjoy doing, and hopefully I can do a bit more of it.
You talked about the RDS, but there's over 1,000 Chiefs fans here doing the tomahawk chop.
Amazing. We walked around the ground at the end and they were all the ones left, and bits of pink everywhere, and you know, it was great crack, and hopefully they enjoyed themselves, and hopefully we can give them a good result next week when hopefully get a full house there and give Claremont turn Claremont over.
I was going to say, Claremont next week, it doesn't get any easier, does it?
No, they're a fantastic team as well. Well, you know, but like I say, if we play like that, we can't fear anybody, and you know, hopefully we can just continue playing that kind of rugby, and I'm sure the home support, you know, that might be enough to see us over the line against them. It's certainly another very exciting fixture for us, and if we can get 4 points of it, we haven't had a bad start getting bonus point here as well.
As someone coming in new, for a lot of the boys, I think it was 11 out of the 15 were from the old championship winning side a few seasons ago, but as a newcomer coming in, they've made you feel very welcome, and this Chiefs feel is pretty special.
Yeah, they're all great lads, and I'm very pleased for a lot of them today that they got out to, you know, experience European, you know, the likes of, you know, Tom Hayes and you know, boys like that have come up through the championship. I mean, they deserved that today, you know. Unfortunately, we didn't get the result, but you can see, you know, we're good enough to be mixing it in this competition, and we've just got to take a lot of positives out of them.
Brilliant. Thanks, Ian.
Cheers. Thank you.